我一定要让你们现在就好。
人间永远存在的希望，哪怕生了癌症，也要想到奇迹一定会发生的。让我们的每个人都好，让我们每个家都好，让我们的社会好，让我们的国家好。这就是心灵法门。
There be no more obstacles between people, no more barriers between nations. We can all live in peace side by side.
When we live, show the fuller nature and the compassion help us understanding the importance of the morality.
一花独放不是春，百花齐放春满。